Getting through breakfast, and Donna was preparing for her class. Jim Boley always did the cooking. It was his idea to take some of the burden off of his wife. He gave Donna a glass of milk to settle her stomach and reminded her to drink it. It was then Donna saw pink residue at the bottom of the glass.